But where are those good old-fashioned values on which we used to rely?